Hey, A Pushers, let's chat about Great Depression demographic shifts as part of my series, A Push in 1 Minute Daily.
The Great Depression prompted significant demographic shifts in the 1930s with a notable movement of people due to economic hardships and U.S. government policies. There was a considerable migration of people from rural to urban areas. Many individuals and families sought employment opportunities in cities, contributing to rapid urbanization. In particular, Dust Bowl migrants moved westward to California in search of better prospects. Often termed the Okie migration, these families often faced harsh living conditions and discrimination as they competed for work and California struggled to adapt to the large influx in population. Simultaneously, the Mexican repatriation deported Mexican and Mexican-American citizens to Mexico. This policy, driven by economic concerns and anti-immigrant sentiments, displaced thousands of individuals and fractured communities.
During the Great Depression, voluntary and forced migrations of many people transformed the demographic makeup of the United States and highlighted the challenges of the economic crisis. Join me tomorrow as I explain early 20th century political realignment.